Spider-Man! He said there was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right, on my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. We've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head, twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
It has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something.
I think...
Miles!
Killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains, He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that... me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
The debt... I will spend the rest of my life in pain. There's something up ahead. You're close. Ace House.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall
away. Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at feast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
Let's see how they like this! And why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it!
I didn't give you those!
You didn't? Sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
Miles! Help!
I'm coming!
My fault. I'm sorry.
We did it.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man, wake up!
Symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you, Seem Soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a 2 Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means the world is gonna get turned into an alien. Land. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw! The feeling's mutual!
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help. Better check out that nest. Get ready for some grim dark. Let's clean this place up. Can't let up! Gotta save these people! Trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked. That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe. Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's.
Folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here, it is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown. We've heard numerous accounts of missing persons, families torn apart, friends and loved ones mysteriously disappearing. But now believe we can shed some light on the culprit. These... vile creatures appear to be abducting us. For what nefarious purpose? We don't know yet. Now, more than ever, we need to look out for each other. Don't go out alone, unless it's an emergency. You could be next. I fear the worst.
That's a nest. I better check it out. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Calming breath. I'm ready. Thank you. Another nest. These things freak me out. It just never gets easier. Let up! Gotta save these people! Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here.
found a fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks. This is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we gotta keep meeting them halfway. We'll get through this.
Another nest. Where'd it go? Ugh. As if these things weren't creepy enough already. You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside. another nest. Last one was rough. Hello? This never gets easier. Last nest. Time for the city to start healing.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume? What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping.
One sec. Thank you. don't. What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant. People trapped inside that store! At least for a little while.
That was terrifying. Thank you.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! And that bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
Come on.
This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
You always come through, Spidey.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
Ready to get started. Gotta clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Running out!
second! This better work! That's it! Bart.
Miles, we need you.
It's still here. Symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
Haley? What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy! I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground!